Hello and welcome back. Just gonna get right into this quest.
I'm glad this place seems secure, but that just means Phoenix will learn and adapt from this encounter. I wish I knew what the right thing to do was. For now, let's assume they'll come back soon and get ready.
We'll have some introductions to do very soon. I have Jenny, Kenneth, and Layla with me. They were a part of our old group. They made it out okay, and they're ready to pull their weight.
Awesome. Was there any news about Freddy?
Ah, yeah. He didn't make it.
Oh, Kelle, I'm so sorry.
Ah, looks like you got company. Don't let a single one through. We're not gonna lose another camp.
I do have crosshairs on my screen, so I'm trying to fire from the hip. I want to use as much of this ammo with the S21 I got before I switch to my SMG.
Thank you. they blow through the perimeter?
That is the same shit they used to destroy the Moor Square camp.
We're here. This location isn't safe anymore.
No location is safe. As long as that cannon's running, it's only a matter of time until every safe place we have ends up like Moor Square. Oh, I'm tired of running.
Okay, now that that's done, I think I will head down and maybe a little to the left and unlock some safe houses. I'll check and see what her next quest is first, though. Some people did suggest that I should maybe hit some safe houses. It sounds like a good idea to me. Easy to travel around the map that way.
Tal is right. If we want to last out here, we need to find that cannon and destroy it. If I had to guess, Phoenix probably built it somewhere in Hissing and Asset.
Makes sense. If we look at which places it targeted. Well, if we know where it lives, then let's load up my old truck with some C4 and drive it right into their living room.
That's not the worst idea I ever heard. But we still don't know the exact location. We'd need to armor that truck up so it doesn't crash before we even get there. Maybe plating cannibalized from destroyed machines.
I like your thinking. Use their strength against them.
Could have used that. I'm gonna work my way down that line, all the way down to the no weapon sway. I decided to head down towards some safe houses. Killing those rivals will probably be another episode. Gonna grab all the trees I can find.
Hey, Olaf. It's Johan. I just got back to Kasselberg now. Unscheduled leave for a couple of days. But I just missed the kids' bedtime. Again, as Matilda would say. Look, I need to tell you something weird that happened today. Did you see the news? We should... You know what? I'll just come down. I could use a nightcap. I'll be down in 5.
I'll just do some inventory stuff here. Forgot I unlocked the good armor for him. But again, everything takes so much wood. That's why I stop at every tree. I think I'll hit that another day. Okay, I'm approaching the 30-minute mark, I think, for this video, so I'm going to wrap it up here. I did mean to have this one out on Friday, which was yesterday, but I do work full-time, and I just had no time Thursday to do the editing and the uploading to YouTube. So it's one day later than I wanted. I didn't want to skip a day. So as always, thank you for watching.